I've never seen a sight like this before. There's a big pit in the middle, and I can't get any readings from inside. I wonder what could be in there. Mega Man? Are you okay? Can you see a door somewhere? Not that one! The door behind you! I can't get any readings of that room, Mega Man. My monitor's completely blank. Take a look around and let me know what you see. It's my guess the power's out in that room. Can you see a switch anywhere?
I don't see any switches, but there's some writing here. Let's see. It says, Operations Room 2. Emergency system activation requires direct password input from Eden, or the insertion of 3 level 2, or higher prototype anthro unit ID cards.
What's a prototype anthro unit? I've never heard of that before. Well, whatever that is, you need 3 ID cards, right? If we're lucky, you'll be able to find them inside there. Like the power's off there too. Maybe you'll be able to find the generator somewhere in there.
Thank you.
Like the generator you've been looking for. Can you get it to work? All right! You should be able to get the elevator to work now. Did you find something, Mega Man?
I think I found an ID code.
Good going.
I'll go back to that control room once I found the others.
I'm seeing something funny on my monitor. It looks like there's a false wall or something. There's probably a secret room in there. Mega Man, have you ever wondered where the Reaverbots came from? I mean, who made them and why? You know, we go around doing digs all over the place, but is it right? It's almost like stealing. Mega Man, I'm picking up 3 Reaverbots close by. Watch out!
Thank you.
I'm not picking up any more Reaverbot signals. I think it's safe.
Thank you. figure out why the Reaver boss activated like that. But how come we can read these ancient letters?